Welcome. Today, we'll be looking at Mingle, software that allows companies to manage their entire project lifecycle, from file management to messaging, anywhere and anytime. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do so is by providing unbiased reviews. This video review is for Mingle, a business solution that looks to help teams collaborate, track, and win with their project management. The goal of Mingle is to be the last project management tool your team will ever need because of its simplicity and ability to help teams collaborate and track their projects. Mingle has several pre-made templates for Scrum, Kanban, and Agile that can help teams prepare and organize their work. Users can add custom card types and properties to allow for easy visibility across all projects and teams. We'll start off with the Mingle Kanban board. At the top is the ability to select the board, reports, overview, and more. Users can also get a URL to share with teammates or clients not working using Mingle, and even can view communication within certain cards by selecting the murmur icon at the top right. Within the board, users can organize tasks and projects into cards and columns. Adding an additional card or column is as easy as selecting the additional icon either to the right of the board or within the lane. With a card, you can quickly view a description of the task, assign users, and set a property. Checklists can also be added to a card to add more details and keep teams on track. Next up is the Scrum Board, which displays several charts to get a better indication about the progress of your projects and tasks. Mingle has several popular Scrum chart visualizations, such as burn up and burn down charts. There's also a velocity versus sprint graph, as well as a chart displaying work breakdown by sprint. These templates and charts automatically populate with data from the Kanban board. Within the Scrum section is the ability to add and attach files to better understand your projects and their current status. There are a few Agile features within Mingle, such as a burn-up chart, which displays the status of planned and completed projects. A separate tab within the Agile section is the card wall, which is a more optimized Kanban board selected for specific projects. The iteration plan section is also helpful to determine the progress of different iterations and releases. Lastly, the reporting section helps you access all of your project data to create reports that will help make decisions based on the progress of various projects. The cycle time displays a simple interface of where projects are in development and implementation. There are also a few helpful graphs and charts within the report section to see how projects are currently ranked by importance or scope. Made for companies of any size, Mingle is available for a medium price point. A few limitations we noticed and confirmed from reviews on our website is users have to go within a card in order to edit it. There isn't the ability to right-click and edit from the board. Also, the option of viewing cards in a list form can be more confusing than helpful. In summary, Mingle helps businesses see who's working on what, utilize basic project management reports, and manage projects more efficiently with pre-built templates. To find out more about Mingle or other project management software, check out our website, where we can help you find technology that will fit the needs of your work. Thanks for watching.